We think of outer space as distant and unreachable. An object hundreds of millions of miles away might not affect us so much. But scientists know that in fact, there are events out in the cosmos that might have helped or hindered life on our planet. What if I told you that a distant planet in our solar system is said to have protected mankind on Earth? As you probably guessed from the title of this video, we're talking about Jupiter, a giant planet 365 million miles away. But because of this distance, this planet is this small when viewed from Earth. How is this tiny dot even said to protect the very existence of life here? Jupiter has played a very important role in the history of mankind. The first finding of Jupiter dates back to at least the Babylonian astronomer between the 7th and the 8th century BC. In 1610, Galileo discovered Jupiter's four large moons, Io, Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto. With this discovery, Galileo disproved the geocentric model of the universe, in which it was believed that the Earth was at the center, and everything else revolves around it. Jupiter has helped revolutionize the way we see the universe and ourselves. As the most massive body in our solar system after the Sun, the pull of Jupiter's gravity has shaped the fate of our solar system. Some astronomers believe that one reason Earth is habitable is because the gravity of Jupiter does help us from external objects. But how? In order to understand this, we need to go back a little bit. Most of us are familiar with the path-breaking discovery by Albert Einstein. Gravity is the curvature of space-time caused by massive objects. In simple words, we can say that heavy objects like the Sun cause the space-time to bend in much the same way that a trampoline would when a heavy ball is dropped in it. This bending causes the planet around the Sun to be caught in its gravitational field and revolved around it. It's the same reason why Jupiter is crucial for us. Its gravitational field is thought to sling most of these fast-moving ice balls before they can even get close to our planet. And not only that, a new model known as the Grand Tack model suggests that Jupiter might flung material inward, crashing hydrogen-rich asteroids and planetary embryos into crowded young terrestrial planets. In doing so, it might have gifted Earth with one of the most important natural resources, water. And new research suggests that the delivery of this water, a key ingredient for life, might not have been luck. Instead, all planetary systems fortunate enough to host the gas giant in their outskirts should automatically have water-rich material falling on their rocky inner planets. Gaseous planets like Jupiter toss hydrogen-rich material that winds up locked into Earth's crust and mantle, merging later to bond with oxygen and become water. Today, Jupiter not only does this, but also prevents us from comets and meteors. Long-period comets, in particular, enter the solar system from its outer reaches. But with the help of Jupiter, it is thought to sling most of these fast-moving ice balls before they can even get close to Earth. In simple words, we can say that the gravitational field of Jupiter slings these long-period comets and throws them out of our solar system. Without Jupiter nearby, this external object would collide with our planet. We know about an asteroid that caused the extinction of dinosaurs 65 million years ago. Scientists believe that this asteroid might have snuck past Jupiter and hit the Earth. Its powerful gravity prevents space rocks from coalescing into a planet, and that's why our solar system today has an asteroid belt. It consists of hundreds of thousands of small flying chunks of debris. Jupiter's gravity continues to affect its comets and sometimes causes them to fly towards the Sun, where they initially had a possibility of colliding with the Earth. In 1770, a comet named Lexel streaked past Earth at a distance of only a million miles. It definitely sends comets and asteroids our way. So the real question that we want to ask, is Jupiter really a protector of mankind? Well, the answer is yes and no. Apparently, this gigantic planet is just following the physics of curved space-time. Because of its heavy mass, it has more gravitational influence. In the process, it sometimes swings a long period comet, but other times it also swings a meteorite from the asteroid belt that originally doesn't target the Earth, but then causes a hit. So at the end of the day, Jupiter has played a role in the cycle of life that is certain. But what it might have for us in the distant future is not certain. All we can do is hope for the better. So what do you think about Jupiter's rule? Let us know your thoughts and comments in the comment section below. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel and press the bell notification to be notified for more curiosity videos like this. Thanks.